This is a Delta model 3D printer. It's called the Rostock MAX and it's from SeeMeCNC. This printer went from being a bunch of parts in a box to, after 2 days of work and half a day of calibration, actually making its first successful print. This is absolutely unbelievable. I'm just amazed we were able to take a box full of parts and make a full 3D printer in just a couple days. That's totally going on my Facebook.